COVID has taken this year, just since the outbreak, has taken more than 100 years. Look, here's the lives. It's just, when you think about it,